Brand new at noon, a Youngstown woman accused of burning her husband was just in court. Shanice Blair was arraigned in Canfield this morning on several charges, like felonious assault. She's accused of pouring a hot liquid on her husband during an argument on Wednesday. The victim had second-degree burns. Blair's bond was set at $10,000. She'll be back in court next month.